Hi, I'm Jim Everett.
And I'm Vince Ferragamo. We're at Universal Studios Hollywood.
With the Simpsons and Minions. With the 2016, with the 110th pick in the 2016 NFL Draft.
The Los Angeles Rams select Tyler Higbee, tight end, Western Kentucky.
Boy, is that interesting.
That'll make Jared happy.
There you go. So in case you woke up today and said, yeah, we're going to have Tyler Higbee, Homer Simpson, and Vince Ferragamo in the same sentence, you win the pool. And the Minions. Let's not forget the Minions. So Tyler Higbee, why is that so interesting to you right there?
Because he's been arrested in the last month. It was not the first transgression. I had a third round grade on him. He's very good in the pass game. I talked to at least five teams about him prior to the draft, and all of them had moved him down their draft board significantly. So we know Les Snead. We know the homework that goes into this, and I'm sure Les did the homework. They feel comfortable with the pick that he will not be a repeat offender. But again, it's not the first issue he had, and you've got to be concerned about patterns repeating.
As a player, Mike, I thought he was the third best tight end in this draft class. So as a player, they're getting to get somebody that can get down the seam that's explosive, even more explosive than Hunter Henry and Hooper and some of the other ones we've seen. But CD, I ended up kind of dropping him down personally just because this issue, I thought we might see him as a flyer in maybe the sixth or seventh round because of the off-the-field stuff.